Listen, Bianca, I'm down, okay? I've got the 411, and you are not going out and getting jiggy with some boy. I don't care how dope his ride is. My mama didn't raise no fool. You are not dating until your sister does.
But she's a mutant! What if Kat never dates?
Then you'll never date. Ooh, I like that.
Kat Stratford? She's a monster.
I would never date her. Maybe if we were the last two people on Earth.
People perceive you as being somewhat
tempestuous.
Hideous witch is more like.
Has the fact that you're completely psycho managed to escape your attention?
Look, we need to find someone that will date her so I can ask Bianca.
But who in their right mind would date Kat Stratford?
I think I know a guy.
But Kat likes pretty boys.
What are you saying, I'm not pretty? Ah!
Dude, you need to be just like a little bit more optimistic. Though.
We're screwed!
Okay, let's try it again when you're not laughing.
But who in the right mind would date Kat Stratford?
Yellow, look. I think I know a guy.
Okay.
I think I know a guy.
You want to do the I think I know a guy one more time?
Please. Get out of this, Chuck.
But who in the right mind would date Kat Stratford?
I think I know a guy. Okay, look, we need to find some.
But who in the right mind would date Kat Stratford?
I think I know a guy. Okay, look, we need to find someone that will date her so I can ask Bianca out.
Yeah, but who in the right mind would date Kat Stratford?
I think I know a guy that knows another guy.
You know one guy who doesn't know anyone else.
Works for the other guy.
No, it's just-